And English pop star Ed Sheeran has thrilled fans with a pop-up show at Melbourne's Royal Children's Hospital, and he did the same when he was in Sydney. It's been a very welcome surprise for sick children. And tomorrow, Sheeran is set to break Australia's record for the most concert tickets sold to a single performance. A crowd of more than 107,000 are expected at the MCG.